My friend put a spear through the belly of this big barracuda, and I'm about to finish it off. These fish are known to be very aggressive towards people like me who actively try to kill and eat them. And honestly, I don't blame them. In addition to their giant razor-sharp teeth, these fish are powerful. And needless to say, you do not want to get bitten by one. But that doesn't stop me from hunting them, because although barracuda are most famous for murdering Nemo's mom and siblings, here in Bali, they're famous for being delicious. Speaking of which, right now, my spear gun is lined up on a big one. And while this powerful fish tries to get away, I swim up to breathe. But by the time I reach the surface, the fish had already broken free, leaving me with nothing but a bent spear. Injuring fish like that is the worst part of spearfishing. A few days later, I see another one, and this time, my aim is much more accurate. After a short battle, I land the fish, load it on my motorbike, and bring it home for dinner.